We are outside of 11582 North Moon Ranch. This is a three-bedroom, two-bath home with 2,544 square feet. Your nearest crossroads are Tangerine and Thornydale. So take a look around the neighborhood. You do have some mountain views off in that direction. You have the desert right out front. I don't have any neighbors directly in front of you. As we step up, you can see the entrance that greets you. It has the brick. You're gonna love the inside. It is absolutely beautiful. It has all tile flooring. And one of my favorite things is the tile flooring that looks like wood, so it really adds added touch. So as we walk in, you're actually gonna walk in and see the living room directly ahead. And a little bit of the dining area. But before we step in there, I will kind of take you around here. You can see you have a den and that beautiful tile wood looking floor. Be great for a little study or office. Before I head into the kitchen and living room, we'll go ahead and head down the hall to your first set of bedrooms. It is a split bedroom floor plan. So as you head down the hall to the left, you have your first bedroom. Nice sized closet. And then you have your hall bath, which has dual sinks. Hall bath. Tiled surrounds. See, as we head on back through, I'll head to your second bedroom here. At the end, turn around. As we head on back through. Actually see your entrance. And then your great room. You have this nice dining area. More of the entrance. We step into the kitchen, you can see the beautiful countertops. And then the little hall that leads to the utility and garage. See another angle of the kitchen. And see a little bit into the living room. You do have a huge pantry. Lots of room in here. And then your utility, laundry room, and garage access. And a nice size to it. As we head back through, you can see more of the kitchen. And then a little bit more of that dining area. And then your living area. Nice and open. And your master, which is located off the living. The master bath. It has dual sinks, which are split, so you have the his and her sinks. And the garden tub. With the separate shower, which has the tile. Let's see more that. And then you have a large walk-in closet. So we head on out. Step outside to the back. As you can see, no neighbors behind you. Just beautiful desert. Let's see the saguaro cactus. And then a nice low care maintenance backyard. It has the rock. And that was our tour. We hope you enjoyed it. If you have any additional questions or would like to apply for this home, you can visit us at bluefoxproperties.com or you can make up our office to call at 520-780-7888. Thank you for your time, and we hope to speak to you soon.